Here we have 1,875 divided by 23. The first step will be to set this up as a long division problem. So we'll have our dividend, 1,875, and our divisor is 23. Next, we'll consider the leftmost digits of our dividend. Notice how that the first two digits doesn't give us a large enough number. There aren't any 23s and 18s, so we have to consider the next digit as well. So we have to determine how many 23s in 187. That's not the easiest question to consider. So often we can perform rounding to get a better estimate of what this first digit should be. So we may ask ourselves how many 20s there are in 190 instead of how many 23s there are in 187. And there are 9 20s in 190, so let's try a 9 here. And if it's too large or too small, we can always change it. So 9 times 3 would be 27. So we carry the 2. 9 times 2 is 18, plus 2, that would be 20. So 207 is larger than 187, so this 9 is not correct. There's no reason to panic because it didn't work the first time. We'll go ahead and try an 8 now. 8 times 3 would be 24, carry a 2. 8 times 2 is 16, plus 2, that gives us 18. 184 is less than 187, and when we subtract, this would be 3, which is less than 23, so this 8 is correct. Now we bring down the next digit, and we ask how many 23s in 35. Well, of course, there's 1. 1 times 23 is 23, and we subtract. 5 minus 3 is 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. So notice we have a remainder of 12. So we'll put the remainder here. R12. So 1,875 divided by 23 equals 81 with a remainder of 12. So what that tells us is that 81 times 23 plus a remainder of 12 would equal 1,875.